Where the fuck are you now? Bring it on! Everybody in Super Box! Come please with me! Come bring it out to me! Come move with me! Yeah!
was I've lost the keys to the studio, and so I just didn't know what to do. So I found them though about a year ago, so it all worked out alright. I think any band after a big album has like, you know, the big mountain of like recording the next thing. But I think you got to get through that, do you know what I mean, and get to the. We're excited about the next album now, because that's when we can start experimenting, do you know what I mean? So, yeah, we're looking forward to the next album. I'm a perfectionist when it comes to my music, do you know what I mean? I want it to be the best it can be, but it's always good to hear new tracks, because then it keeps you hungry, do you know what I mean?
Exactly. Yeah. I always say that you never really write the ultimate album anyway, because then there's nowhere else for you to go after that.
It was about going back to what we're about to begin with, do you know what I mean? It was like wanting to take it back to kind of a grassroots level, do you know what I mean, of what the band is about, kind of where we come from and stuff, do you know what I mean? So sample culture is really important to us, do you know what I mean, the beats, and that's what I wanted to bring it back to, do you know what I mean? And yeah, it enables us to move forward as three band members together to write the next album, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, tastes good.
To be honest, the new album's old now, do you know what I mean? It was a year ago, I finished it, so it's kind of like, I talk about it, like I spoke about it a year ago, so it's not new to us anymore. So I mean, yeah, some people liked it, some people didn't like it, but I think when they see us play it live, it changes, you know? It's like I wasn't a fan of System of a Down until I'd just see them play live, you know? So it's kind of to witness what the band's about. You have to see us play the tracks. We don't play all the tracks off the album. We play, you know, three or four, and mix them with our old stuff. So it's good.
Yeah, we don't dwell on like what we've done yesterday anyway. Do you know what I mean? We're always moving forward. So you know, we've got new tracks we're playing tonight, as well as the tracks from, you know, previous albums. You know, I mean, previous three albums. So always moving forward.
I think the Portuguese are really into their music, you know, and have like a quite mature take on it, you know. The fans look like they're not just kids. There's, you know, quite a diverse range of people out there, which is cool, you know. We like that energy. For me, that crowd feels sort of challenging, mature. They're not going to take any shit, you know. And you know that if you're rocking them, you're doing well, and what you put in, you're going to get back, you know. And I'm confident that System have done a really good job of like stirring them up and getting some mania out there. And for us, we'll just go out there and add some more madness and the funk and get them rocking, you know. And I think that would make a really good day for the people, because as I say, I feel that they're kind of really into their music, you know. That's, they feel good music, and that's what I think, that's my genuine, sounds like I'm kissing their ass, but that's genuine.